We still haven't made it. Someone has to change.
Okay. What direction?
You're out. She's in.
What?
Hey, listen, aren't you from the nanny agency?
No.
Dang. Do you have any experience taking care of kids?
No.
Do you have any experience lying? I do.
Hey, yo, let me meet our new nanny.
Oh, look, my truck, Dad, my phone, Dad. I just need to use your phone.
Hey, y'all.
And who might you be?
Oh, I'm Bailey. I was
our new nanny.
I think nanny number 10 is a winner.
10 nannies? What is wrong with y'all?
Our mama died 2 years ago.
No, I'm so sorry. Well, I just want you to know I'm here now.
Well, who else is gonna take you?
No one!
I've never seen the kids respond to anybody like this.
Darling, she's not a professional.
I look like hell.
Chloe, who taught you that word?
Not Bailey.
I'll go pack my things.
You're giving me love advice from a TV show?
Of course.
Go on.
She's been there for us.
Remember that time you took me to a bar?
No.
Just like she saved my life in that tornado.
Yes, that's the sweetness I'm talking about. Why can't you be more like her?
I understand that you lost your mama and you needed a nanny. I think this nanny needs you more than you need her.
Bailey, you are just about the worst nanny we've ever had.
I know.
But you got a heart the size of Texas.
I can't picture our lives without her.
What's under there?
It's the last 9 nannies.
You're kidding, right?